Okay, now I need to hike further into the garden. Check out this fountain. Wow. So like a small pond. And then here again is some of the gardens that are open to the public. Lots of statues throughout, and there's the, this is actually the back side of the palace, the Schloss Schonbrunn in Vienna.